in the match for the Falcons, 19, Sergei Sauce. Corner kick for in the match for the Ramblers, 6, Marcus Gutau, 19, Zach Farrar. In the match for the Falcons, 11, Jacob Romance, 15, Jaden Brown. Corner kick, Falcons. Corner kick, Falcons. In the match for the Falcons, 8, Joey Grillo. Corner kick, Falcons. In the match for the Falcons, 13, Ben McNally. In the 33rd minute of the second half, Falcon goal, his fourth goal of the match, scored by 13, Ben McNally. One minute to play in this match. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Completely unofficial stats brought to you by Shots Market on 14 Mile Road in fabulous downtown Fraser, where they have an amazing butcher shop. The Falcons had seven corner kicks for a match total of 14. The Ramblers had one corner kick for a match total of one. Falcons had 12 shots on target for a match total of 24. The Ramblers had no shots on target for a match total of one. And your final score here this evening, the Falcons of Henry Ford II High School, 8, your Fraser Ramblers, 1. Fans, we invite you to check out the concession stand hosted by the Fraser Rambler Athletic Booster Club. It is located next to the scoreboard. Tonight, they have nachos, the famous Fraser fries, pizza, hot dogs, pretzels, popcorn, chips, candy, pop, Gatorade, Arnold Palmer, and water. So go check them out. When you're down there, tell Jen that I said hi.
Chick that used to dance a lot. Every night she'd be on the floor shaking what she got. Man, when I tell you she was cool, she was red hot. I mean she was steaming. And that time over at Johnny's place, well, this chick got up and she slapped Johnny's face. Man, we just fell in our hearts. If that chick don't wanna go, forget her.
Thank you.
Handler. Rambler. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome to Fraser High School's McCaffrey Field for today's boys varsity soccer match between our visitors, the Falcons of North Carolina High School, and your Fraser Ramblers. We remind you that the purpose of high school sports is to complement the education received in the classroom, and a main product of that education is sportsmanship. Please abide by the simple rule that good sports cheer for their team, not against their opponents. Good luck to both schools. It is now time to introduce the teams. First, the Falcons of Henry Ford II High. Junior 1, Armin Trkovich. Senior 2, Logan Hawks. Senior 3, German Zierich. Senior 4, Spencer Krause. Junior 5, John Michael Pollock. Senior 6, Nicholas Stunai. Senior 7, Dylan Corkus. Senior 8, Jacob McGill. Senior 10, Mazen Bobala. Senior 11, Drew Graves. Junior 12, Alperit Obeda. Senior 18, Ansu Kofana. Junior 19, Tarek Skokic. Junior 20, Solomon Gambone. Senior 21, Jordan Childers. Senior 22, Chase Milne.
Come on, guys.
Senior 24, Nathaniel Berry. And Junior 25, John Paul Hanna. Henry Ford II is coached by Chris Austin, and the assistant is Gabby Nikki. And now, clap your hands and stomp your feet for your defending district champions, the 2023 Fraser Ramblers boys soccer team. senior, 1, Carter McMahon. Junior, 2, Graham Hewitt. Senior, 3, Evan Rowe. Senior, 4, Amar Selmick. Junior, 5, John Freckeye. Freshman, 6, Marcus Utah. Senior, 7, Victor Dyken. Senior, 8, Jacob Stone. Junior, 9, Michael Zisnarski. Junior, 10, Brian Lawrence, the 3rd. Senior, 11, Juan Ariano Cardenas. Senior, 12, Daryl Jackson. Senior, 13, Christopher Gresco. Senior, 14, Nolan Shepherd. Senior, 15, Amar Milanovic. Junior, 16, William Miner. Senior, 17, Noah Manor. Senior, 18, Zachary Wallace. Senior, 19, Brendan Smigilski. Senior, 20, Joshua Podgorski. Junior, 21, Sam Ayakunta. Senior, 22, Jason Belade. Senior, 23, Alfonso Juarez Champion. Senior, 24, Noah Darmeco. And Junior, 25, Malachi Ford. The Ramblers are coached by Mike Augustini. The assistants are Nicholas Augustini, Greg Fritz, Antonino Menidi, Matt Lesperance, and Norm Lentini. Today's match referee is Mike Driske, and on the lines, Danny Piskowski with Taylor Gianfermi. Our match time temperature is 65 degrees. At this time, we ask that you please rise. Gentlemen, please remove your hats and face the flag near the scoreboard in the south end zone as we honor the greatest country on earth, the United States of America, with the playing of our national anthem. Sing along with the Rambler fight song. It is now match time.
Come on, boys! I'm both.
In the match of the Falcons, 5, John Michael Pollock.
Oh, my God.
In the ninth minute of the first half, Rambler goal, his 13th goal of the season, scored by 8, Jacob Stone.
Get there.
They don't.
16th minute of the first half, Falcon goal, scored by 7, Dylan Corcus. In the match for the Ramblers, 11, Juan Ariano Cardenas, 12, Daryl Jackson.
I thought I was mature. really good one.
Why is Emma sitting in the corner?
Go, Barry!
You, Jerry!
In the match for the Falcons, 12, Alvarez Oviedo.
Thank you.
I'm more than one because she has been coached for this year. I know people on the chair, that's why. That's nasty.
In the match of the Falcons, 6, Nicholas Dunn, 10, Mazin Gohala. In the match of the Ramblers, 16, William Miner.
It's clear.
In the match of the Ramblers, 9, Michael Zasnarski, 23, Alfonso Juarez Chesney. Zerich, 7, Dylan Corkins. In the 33rd minute of the first half, Rambler goal, his 7th of the season, scored by 4, Amar Selmay. Corner kick, Falcons. In the match for the Ramblers, 22, Jason Valade.
Well, program for this year.
Yeah.
So it was just an $89.
Kind of made a little.
Yeah. It was just an $89 flight. And the cool thing is, we travel so much.
Yellow card. Falcons 20, Solomon Gambone. One minute to play in this half. And as the yellow card replacement for the Falcons, 21, Jordan Childers. Shots Market on 14 Mile Road in fabulous downtown Fraser. The old family is back. The Falcons had 2 corner kicks. The Ramblers had none. Falcons had 7 shots on target. And the Ramblers had 3. You score here at the half. Your Fraser Ramblers 2. The Falcons are 10 or 40 seconds. 1. Fancy concession stand tonight is being operated by the Fraser Rambler Athletic Booster Club. And tonight they're featuring nachos, famous Fraser fries, pizza, hot dogs, pretzels, popcorn, chips, candy, pop, Gatorade, Colonel Palmer, and water. Go down there and check them out next to the scoreboard. If you need to use the restroom, they are located to the rear of the main bleachers. Exit the bleachers at the scoreboard end.
Oh,
Tonight's gonna be a good night. I saw this.
In the match of the Falcons, 21, Jordan Childers, 22, Jace Milne.
Good boy! Thank you.
Another red card on the Falcon bench. Stats brought to you by Shots Market on 14 Mile Road and Happy Road. Falcons had one corner kick for a match total of three. The Rams had none for a match total of none. Falcons had one shot on target for a match total of eight. The Rams had three shots on target for a match total of six. Your final score here tonight, you Fraser Ramblers 2. The Falcons victory for the second. One. Fans, the school, thank you for attending today's match. Our next home match day is Wednesday, September 27th versus Gross Point North. JV at 5:30, Varsity at 7. To our guests from the Sterling Heights and Utica area and to our Rambler supporters, we wish you safe travels back to your homes. Good night, Fraser.
I can't wait to hear from you. Apparently something so soft, like when I was born like that or something like that.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.